one of those practice races if you're interested.
Sure. Send me the details.
I'll do that right now. And hope to see you downtown.
Later.
Thank you. get in there and find that car.
hot shot in a 65 Mustang.
Hey, it's Anna. Watch yourself out there. I hear the cops are ramping it up.
I don't know, a suspect behind the wheel of a 65 Mustang.
I can't see the suspect anymore.
All units suspending pursuit. Don't know how, but they got away.
All right. Going back to patrol.
A few new parts for you. Wish I could sneak you some more, but that's the kind of shit that gets a place closed down. Hey, I don't offer this to everyone, but I got some nice engines that need a home. Take a look, see if there's any you like.
something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and meet me when you're ready.
Time.
Oh, nice. You know, I was gonna say, you know, people come to Palm City and they just think it's about downtown and the beach. Well, they should take a look around. Ease off the gas, enjoy the scenery, go up into the hills. You could live here for years and still find new...
You better be ready for this.
Hello to you, too.
Just follow me.
You nervous?
Look, this ain't about me. This is about you making your mark so our crew can move up. People already know me. I'll watch your back, but you gotta win this. Prove you're not some deadbeat like...
Like your last crew?
You're better than them.
Let's hope so. So, the Speed Boys. What's the deal?
Well, you know Kenny. He's just a midlife crisis on wheels. Then there's Daryl. He don't say much, but he's the talent. They're the ranking crew, so they got to pick the route. And Kenny ain't the kind of guy to make life easy on anyone but himself. So expect unpleasant surprises. Left up ahead. There they are.
Anna Rivera and a waste of space object. Think you two can handle the Speed Boy?
Kenny. Hey, Daryl.
Sup?
Yeah, we'll give you guys a driving lesson. I'll wait for you at the finish line.
Thank you.
inside.
Tight enough for you?
And trash it just how you like it.
I think I lost a head leg going around one of those corners.
What did you hit?
I don't know, a mailbox, a trash can?
It's all trash now, right? Hey, isn't that your...
Oh, shit. No.
Pick up the team. We got one en route.
Copy. What?
You! Back up from the vehicle. ID.
Let's go.
Vera, huh? Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
Depends. See, we got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity.
Ice front!
Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
What you here?
You! ID. Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer!
Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I impounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys! You want it back? You got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less. Drive safe.
Don't. Just take me home.
About the vehicle, ma'am, they got the power. I'll catch you later. Thanks for the ride.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable. And I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen again.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they were trying to get noticed.
Nah, it's nothing. You don't miss it?
Nah. Can you hear me that?
Anna said you were good. Enough to get in the league. Why'd you quit?
I know she doesn't see it yet. Shit, neither did I. But there's real consequences. More than just losing your crew. You know, after last night, I am amazed she hasn't come to brag.
Yeah. Tired, I guess.
Yeah. You know, if you're free, I may have something for you. Old friend of mine has been bugging me. Wants to see what you got firsthand. They're connected. I was thinking maybe it might be worth your while.
Sure, I'll check it out. Thanks.
No worries. Let's get this thing.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends, like a driver, a good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm told they'll even throw in a few extras, too, along the way. All right, I'll call you when I need you.
Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique. So I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun.
Bitches like single seven.